Hey everybody, this is Cody on YouTube.com. Back up. Auto Witcher. That's a weird, weird, weird taste. Yeah. That is interesting. log on my, it's 5-8. Three, four, so like 29 clear. UV yellow for Monterey, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen yellow, 5 medium. Pollen, cedar, slash Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-E-R, maple, today's condition, the quality of the pollen grains in the air for Saturday will be increasing, and the monitoring range is likely to be caused and passed by dry air. Observation. So far today, high 43, low 23. I got the heat blanket on, heat blanket, red heat blanket, green blanket, still on wind, wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, cloud, cloudy. So yesterday, high 43, low 28, average, high 47, low 30, dew point 27 degrees, humidity 75%, mild low. So pressure 30.21 inches, high 30.32 inches, low 30.21 inches, sun moon, sunrise 6:26 in the morning, sunset 5:46 p.m., noon, waxing crescent. The top 10, February 29th through March 9th. Tonight, low 23, mostly clear. Sunday will be high 60, low 51, mostly sunny. Sunday, picture mode icon. Thunderstorm, light cloud, warm. Raindrop thunder, bulb 3 raindrop, Sunday night, description warmer rain, showers and slight chance of thunderstorm, lows around 50, south winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation near 1%. Monday, high 55, low 42, 6% chance of rain showers. Monday, day, picture mode icon, low sunshine. Cloudy cloud, 60%, 2 raindrops. Day description, cloudy, rain, showers likely in the morning, the chance of rain showers in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 50, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles per hour, shifting to the north, west in the afternoon, chance of showers 6%. Monday night, picture mode icon, low moon, night cloud 50%, raindrops. Monday night, description, mostly cloudy, 50% chance of rain showers, low in the lower 40, north winds up to 10 miles per hour. Tuesday, high 55, low 30, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, high 59, low 40, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 60, low 30, mostly sunny. Friday, high 49, low 60, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 50, low 40, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 56, low 46, partly cloudy. The next Monday, high 55, low 48, mostly cloudy. So Monday, March 9th, picture emoji, icon high, cloud 60%, high raindrops. Monday, March 9th, description, mostly cloudy, with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 55%, wind temperatures around 48 degrees, dew point will be around 45 degrees, wind average humidity of 82%, winds will be 11 miles per hour from the south southwest. YouTubers in Timberland, comment down below, how is the weather? YouTubers in Timberland, comment down below. And big plans, how is your weekend so far? So if you're missing. I don't know, interesting. Democrat primary. Have to watch full coverage. YouTube determines 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account. YouTube down Jimmy account. Subscribe. Pass this book. But never listen to Biden in South Carolina. See for Super Tuesday momentum. South Carolina updates. But my support is key for Biden. I'm telling Boomer to exit. Thanks for Biden wins. Action to the former ladies from South Carolina. Corn bar, Sierra May. Ladies. First, yes, best new travel section. That's that, saw that. In the time speech, why only. Thing rocks. Oh. Super sour and bubbleberry. That's what it reminds me of. That looks good. I'm not saying that's what it tastes like, really. Pence week could have more coronavirus and death. Potentially outbreak at nursing. F-A-C-I-L-I-T-Y. Death oranges really help with cold BS next time. February, Rangers Fair in California. to focus on doing your belly water. This is so that the way to talk in the car bar, so maybe fire leaves at 3 engine in the way. R-E-S-U-S-C-I-T-A-T-D. Titan's nearly 5-decade career. Titan Trump's Nick. F-R-A-T-I-C-10. That's a million. Reliance of Carver. Of course, it's a million. Minus 4, takeaway from the U.S. deal of Taliban. What week that would be? 3.6 trillion off the summer account. John Bolton. Blast President Trump, Obama style Taliban deal. Surgeon General, the public seriously proposed by Biden wins. Storms. Trump and more lessons on deadly 1918 pandemic. Go Google News, War News on my Nexus smartphone. Department of Health confirms first coronavirus death in Washington State. Morgan Corvette. Zero name, patient with clinical job description in corona the modules 15-7. Total page government. Coronavirus here on an patient grads. That's what I have. School. School calls for deep coronavirus. First coronavirus here on a death and third. You can act as a activities at Light OSWEGO schools canceled on the virus. Prison guys from coronavirus are a new Russian state force in the U.S. health official force. Running the third brother and police to combat coronavirus in the news. There's U.S. death and coronavirus in the news. 30 points in Russian state. Journey Trump says an announcement of he's still a Taliban. It's a sign he's still a real Taliban after nearly 2 decades of war in Afghanistan. And I'm going to ask Trump to find some Taliban death. Yeah, the U.S. still real, the Taliban is a political step. Following its Taliban is no longer in Trump's peace. Turkey opened borders with Europe as tensions rise with Syria and Russia. Syrian refugees crisis. Move closer to European Union's doorstep Saturday after Turkey. President Erdogan said he opened his country's borders. We are the only ones to reopen the doors and flash it. The website found very hard to work. The tear gas, clouding, layers have been. Everybody's trying to retrieve. Flash will arrive place on the Greek border with Turkey on Saturday morning. Near crisis fighting escalate after Turkish troops kill BBC News. General Davis. While US troops should be served, we shouldn't get stuck in the war after an air completed by Syrian government camp at least 33 Turkish troops in Syria's IDLID provinces. Turkish president. The Erdogan regime turned on assault on IDLID, the same flight, rising, Syrian regime. And could you give a moment of transgression into anything? To fight coronavirus in Lebanon, there are France urges anyone breathing during the cases during large gatherings. Market expect to fall forward and coronavirus remain hits China's economy, a pandemic, third question speed of US response to the pandemic. I've called out the break of hoax after has record jump in cases. We don't know how many people have coronavirus remain. CETSYNCCAUGHY coronavirus terminal 5 endangering your as all three particular steps to demonstrate protection. South Korea's virus cases surge as WHO sounds vaccine alert to KARTA Plus. Okay. this may qualify for a law enforcement unknown for them included in the United States. We buy it soon, we really are learning what we know. What are we now we don't know about first case how soon it will respond? Hutchinson sees for COVID-19 death in the US because of the prediction. PRESVNPTIV case of coronavirus in Oregon. Washington State lab not able to test for coronavirus or Trump said U.S. considering restriction and makes it better with coronavirus as coronavirus in the news reaches Nigeria, America's most popular psychiatric conference, POPBLOUS. Special details emerge about Nigeria's first coronavirus case in the Nigeria's coronavirus in the case has sparked fake news on website. WHO warns coronavirus in the that could send news of every country in the world. Nigeria's coronavirus case of coronavirus in the world. And that's AHARAFCOLAN. A very fancy first coronavirus in the woman. Person sent at SAHARAFCOLAN. We'll be standing for no more selfies on. Coronavirus in Illinois to come to 2020. My dad said that, you know, people are going to be scared and in fear and worried about this. The biggest talk than an election is going to dominate everything. Malaysian MUHYIDDIN name. PM in shock that sideline arrivals. Malaysian team appointed MUHYIDDIN YASSIN as Prime Minister. Malaysian PREMIERMAHATHIR. No point is out. Or so it seems. MUHYIDDIN HASSIN, known as Malaysian Presidency. Malaysian is an MUHYIR. SECURES. MWAR, Capital Sports to return as team. Rachel, Akar, 94. OMAHATHIR, Hunt, Rachel. Pundit. Chinese, UIG. 25, I'll take. Is there a last champion? N-E-T-A-N-H-A-U. Now to go near Saturday Times. And then put sweep through right, sign, making more of us. Might happen next with the lines tearing apart, and then heavy and then count. Dead, bullpen, battalion, and then Northern Lines, noose. This is going to talk about, you know, the nooses, laws against Muslim people. Hunt and a trip ignored the A-D-E-L-H highlights, but his silence was in the thing. How Muslims would be murdered in India. The rest of the world is too hard to condemn. And I thought about that. The object of my lives against Muslims in India. Japan and are vulnerable, but few are being tested. Japanese officials take action to curb the spread of coronavirus and remain on their approach. Japan's ABE prepared steps to soften deals of school closures as far as spreads. Coronavirus may cancel Tokyo, and this could be a good thing. Japan's ABE facing 19 earlier school closures, lack of virus testing. ABE writers say that Japan needs 45 billion for extra spending. Outbreak panic spreads globally. Number of cases of coronavirus in the EU grows in mass. Coronavirus in the EU outbreak getting bigger. Cases for coming spread of coronavirus in the EU. U.S. rise concern WNT. Coronavirus in the EU outbreaks the arts and entertainment industry. UHO gives briefing on coronavirus warning outbreak U.S. today. Watch White House hold hearing on coronavirus warning with an international response. State Department urge Americans to consider travel to Indonesia. Coronavirus warning outbreak to him. We're prepared to test tens of thousands for coronavirus DNA. Interest China in. China in. China in. Not the people you mean, but, you know, the Chinese, Iranian, but the government, military. Thousands of coronavirus DNA as number of COVID cases spikes. Coronavirus DNA, Iran's death. Deaths at least 210 hospitals like 32. Now Iran become a new epic center of the coronavirus LMA outbreak. Iran said death toll from coronavirus LMA much lower than the current damage figure at the home. Iran said tens of thousands may get tested for coronavirus LMA. Iran calls on people to stay at home as death toll rises to 40. Tradition and TRADITION region and part of our CLNA building. Coronavirus, CORNA, for CFDF on the virus. Let's see what that is. Anyway. This shows SLANO County residents vaccinated with coronavirus during the new season. Agencies have a U.S. case of infection here that lies in the community. Health official designate KIRKLAN Nursing FACILITY report seems to that might suggest coronavirus in the room. I've done pretty much all this stuff. Coronavirus in the room system. Yes. First U.S. deaths confirmed in Washington State as outbreaks spread across the country. Weird. On the virus here on the 10-day trend, spin power, pushing on the wind. Family of NOLSONTOL, ancestors of Chris Adams and Monique. Early light, cancel weekday promotion file, fatal shooting at Oakland Point. Milwaukee COORS, buoy shooter. This man reported that has been done. A Packer fan and Navy vet, the grandpa, father of small kids, and a fellow electric. ELECTRICIAN. As a fellow, talk about the victims and maybe the heroes and the victims of the NOLS. NOLSONTOR, a boy say, talking to a co-worker before Dallas shooting, I can say, his life. Racing for coronavirus in the new cash trip. Lower hospital. By mass from Harlem schools. Downtown in the covers. I mean, video of police shooting in the subway station, extremely disturbing. Graphic man shot by police at ETA, passenger, spread the line, Grand Station, Palomar Pier, sitting radio, seeing the training, Park Place, transit cops, street man jumping from train to train during travel at Red Line Grand. Radio show, police shooting at Grand Red Line Station. City officer educated. PCTA as part of America. What's the plan? Lady Pierre and why we need them. PC News. Part of weekday. Wish Christmas was always on Monday. Get on board with the permanent calendar. Day 2020 February 29th, Fridays is Scouts deals to February 8th year. Late day debate spark radical counter proposal that needs time zones and say 500 per year. I'll be a TURA. Happy Leap Day. Go take a leap that could change your life. Coco celebrate Leap Day with a doodle. D-O-D-O-E. Finally, Leap Day doesn't actually fix the problem with the gun. Three people were injured in an explosion and fire in Los Angeles. Rear. Neurological. Call the snow firehouse. Fire hose. Pump 3 to 4 feet of snow in upstate New York. Northeast Ohio Water Lake. That snow runs until 6 p.m. 4 feet of snow fell in upstate here. Extreme late effect storm. Holders charts. From winter to spring winds chill gradually improve. New blizzard warning canceled but lake effect. On Saturday, winter whiteout in upper state New York as light effects known pollution but blizzard conditions. And effects now warnings only in the following week. Air shows man and storm areas and what other things not allowed to. S-Y-R-I-N-G-E-S tested and Church 10 assault is S-E-N-E-N. Okay, we got that. Interesting after a talking woman with E-N-E-N for S-Y-R-I-N-G. Okay, a lot of news here. Wow. Tons of years. From 4:06 to 8. And PM Central Time. Ooh. Yikes. PlayStation 3 College Football. One out. North Carolina. Going to ACC Championship. One loss. From that, Virginia. 6-6. 6-6 losses. I earned your boy that won 6 games. Regular season. Same 14, maybe 13. So, Virginia. Fight. Virginia should win the Golden. 3 R's. Rematch of Revenge. Redemption. Florida State. Won all the games. The third. If they win here, like 5-1 loss, I think ACC is zero perfect. But like this, maybe they go national championship chaos. But 3 R's. Rematch of Revenge. Redemption. Florida State. No way. Play us. Rivals and ACC championship. They'll go back to back. And FedEx Orange Bowl. I'm saying, you know, FedEx Orange Bowl would be Louisville Cardinals 3 R's. We mentioned the redemption. They beat us when they was good. They beat us when they bad. 6-6 and the bowl game by winning 6 games. So I don't know, North Carolina 6-6 and the bowl game by winning 6 games. Their ages system. Did they earn and deserve their bowl game? Yeah, sneaker bowl. Florida, I don't know. They have one loss or perfect. They should be in the SEC championship. Either Tennessee Volunteers or LSU Tigers. Should go 3 years in a row. National championship, I don't know. But bowl game, they should win their bowl game. UFC Knights, I didn't see them. UMD Rebels. Las Vegas. Could they, you know, chaos national championship? Did they win? Notre Dame Fire Irish don't have no conference and championship. But they should hand in them about TC Horn Frogs. They should be perfect. Well, Bobcats should be the perfect. 3 R's. We mentioned redemption. When Norton, Illinois Huskies, will they do again? That new rival. Ohio Bobcats should win their bowl game. So yeah, Big Ten. I don't know if they've handed or playing and all the above. You got Ohio State, Wisconsin Badgers, Ohio Hawkins, so big fucking deal like Joe Biden. Big win, big victory, big game, big everything. Huge like Trump. So let's do promoting. YouTube and YouTube only gotta be 18 adults only. Have a PlayStation Outlet store, PlayStation 4. So yeah. YouTube and YouTube unrated, the real version went there, go there, so right. YouTube is a won't regret it. YouTube is a gentleman, won't be disappointed. YouTube is a gentleman, recommend it. Got like the Purge movies. Got like horror movies turned to horror TV shows. The Purge season 1 and 2 HD high definition Blu-ray season passes. And do the same thing of Doom 12. My dad and I, we both agree, can't get a DC streaming. It's $6.99 or $7.99 plus tax. MTD got the $12.99 to get, I understand, we're around it, but things are for some, we don't have, no. Satellite or cable. So you get Hulu Plus, Shadow's Hotel, and Hulu Plus and HBO Go Now, Shadow's Hotel. iTunes, cause my dad. I do Disney Plus. I do the subscribe and everything. Forget Disney Plus, and National Geographic. Well, watch out for the $20 package. So that's it. We'll talk about streaming top three. Not sure if there's a flop. Star Wars, Maryland, Disney Plus, number two, Netflix, Stranger Things, number three, Titans DC, three. YouTube, YouTube, one need to be 18 stars. Only. Unrated, the real version, the real deal, go there and win. Through YouTube, YouTube, one, I recommend it. YouTube, YouTube, one, it does one, YouTube, YouTube, one. So, yeah. Number this one. Minority, small percent will read the book. Wolf Creek 1 and 2 are based on books, unrated. Yeah, I definitely do. YouTube, YouTube, I mean, like, Australian horror movies. YouTube, YouTube, I mean, like, foreign horror movies. Horror movies become TV, horror TV shows. Wolf, you gotta have an iTunes account. Wolf Creek season 1 and 2. HD High Def in the Blu-ray season 2. YouTube is YouTube one at, you know, for a while, Amazon. Wolf Creek DVD unrated. So, try out, should YouTube be doing YouTube thoughts only. Unrated, the real version, the remember from on the movie, and type up Wolf Creek 1, unrated, HEIW. Don't regret it. Don't regret it, be disappointed. YouTube, you jump on, you won't regret it, won't be disappointed, recommend it, unrated, reverted, go there, one thing, you gotta be a deep dog, so. Monday through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, you jump on, maybe a deep dog, so. Season 3, Legacy, yeah, 2020, fall. September, October, November. I apologize to MTD, Jim McAllister, Chris. Yeah, I'd be a pancake guy. I'm not gonna do the voice. So, down here would be, I think one more. Yeah, one more. We come back March 12th. Spring break or winter break, whatever, however, one day, whatever. The March 12th, Thursday nights. The Legacy Season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, I gotta be 8 p.m. California. Sunday, ABC, American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours, The Judges. Is Lionel Richie, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry, and the host is Ramsey Press, YouTube BG Children, make it number one. None does taste like that. Carry some tea paste for these number one. Energy drink. Part of it. So YouTube and YouTube are the subscribe and click the notification bell. Buck up a while. YouTube and YouTube are the name of golf on it. It's a very big golf course. Oh, yeah, sorry, I apologize. To exclusive interview. Wasn't for exclusive interview, this wouldn't be possible. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. So, YouTube review to 11-18 results only. Check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. The links will be down below in the description box. And YouTube to 11-18 results only. Go get some energy drinks on his website. Yeah. I will get Buck up OJ Keller, or Keller OJ. What the title will be, who knows? I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Like that, I guess it'd be orange juice, I guess. I don't know. And like, I like the TPX reviews of lemon, Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Ice. He said, it's like that Mountain Dew Game Fuel lemon. Something. That was one of my favorite games for this. I really like it. I really enjoy that. The bomb and all that. I say try to get that all the time, man. The cans and stuff that I did that on the YouTube show. That might have been quite a year back. So I might get that. I gotta do GNC website. Big Town Big City. FML. I'm gonna say they had to be on Raw Lit. Didn't have much, not only Big Town Big City, Evanston on there. That GNC was amazing. They had that monster Rain Inferno, Jalapeno Strawberry. Should've got that, put it in the freezer. Yeah, let's say. So this tastes like Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry. It really does. It's good, that's good, that's good. It's interesting. I don't know, I might do a part two, see about that. That's not, you know. Yeah. Because, you know, I got... Well, that was yesterday, I think, it came to, you know. I got that. America. I'm excited. Great. A book. But, Mixed Berry. Like, five of them, I think. And TPS reviews gave me extra three. Think about me as active in prison. Good for energy. Give me another T for smart energy, electric sour. So yeah. Oh yeah, another thing for Illinois, I didn't do the Hucks. What was it? Yesterday my dad came, then going for Illinois Hawks, for Illinois March 21, then I had that. My dad figured out the stuff, you know. Probably got to get rid of... this card, because I don't have to, you know, fix that problem. Give him some Bob some pen. Subway, you know, I had a foot-long chicken teriyaki, $8.59. Oof. Wow, I didn't know that was that expensive. And turkey, $7.79, subtotal, $16.38, general sale tax, 7.25%, $1.19, so the total, $15.50. I think that's pretty much.
So we gotta get rid of that problem.
So I got footlong meatball, right? They didn't toast it, then meatball then was ready and prepared. Then it had matcha cheddar bread, my girlfriend Jack's got one called cheese bread. It's white bread. Sprayed something on it and put shredded cheese on it, white bread. That's her one sandwich away. And I guess she liked it. Smells good, it looks soft, but, you know. There was steak, footlong, not toasted, treasure cheese, and white bread. Meat, I did hot and spicy. Pepper jack cheese, meatball, banana peppers, jalapenos, creamy sriracha, but they didn't toast it. So it was the Italian herb and cheese, so. It's not too bad. I weighed and all that. It was the same. So, Deaky Dairy Queen Blizzard, Suckass Kickass Report. Mint Oreo, that's what they always have, that cool mint, all those stuff, that's what they're thinking, but Kit Kat. I got some casual gamer in Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer on YouTube. Subscribe, click notification bell. Yeah. I just got 2 miles of pop. So, yeah. And challenge, let's talk about all the details coming up right here, right now. Okay, so let's go right here. So, challenges and stuff like that, you know, Edwards, you know, my girlfriend tried to catch one of him. He loved himself a long time, honey buns, but their favorite, like, my girlfriend tried to catch one, little Debbie's. I get more, big, whatever, see about that, you know, do it don't last. So Edwards of the cheesecake, you know. I'm gonna go try to sketch one, I'll try to get but I guess she liked that too. Her grandpa of DK Dairy Queen Blizzard of Oreo mint, the grain, the cold mint. That'd be like shamrock and all that stuff that you know. So it's probably Kroger's and maybe everywhere, but we go here because you know, the price, you know, but it's at, you know, Walmart, the bake aisle, bake, you know, the bake aisle, not the bakery, but you know where you get your the bacon stuff and all that, you know, bake. But no bake jello. Oreo cheesecake, and you have the Oreo pickles. So, the bucket list, QVC, Junior Cheesecake, and Jimmy the Baker. Then there was pumpkin, and you have the pumpkin cheesecake, and they said pumpkin crazy. Last year, 2019, 50-year anniversary moon landing. Zero gravity DK there called the Blizzard. You know, called what? Yeah. Of blue sprinkles, Oreo, and cotton candy. Suckass before time, Kickass, and Suckass. Like, agree with TPS reviews over a cotton candy. Like, C4 Smart Energy cotton candy. I don't know. I don't like C4 original cotton candy. UGBC Tobacco, HFS, Home Energy Drink. But my cotton candy I like, UGBC Tobacco, HFS, Home Energy C4, no, I'm sorry about that anymore. It's Monster Rain, Caramel Candy, Cotton Candy, and Fago, Cotton Candy, and so on, sugar, and all that. So, yeah. Then you have, last year, 2019, that. This is it. But the last year, 2019, Deaky Dairy Corn Blizzard, Suckers Kickers 4, Sour Patch Kids, Sackcast, don't like it, you know. They don't like it. QVC Junior, Cheesecake, they said Punk Crazy, about Oreo Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy. Cotton candy, crazy, brownie crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, peep crazy, you know. Yeah. Oh yeah. Gotta try Edward's cheesecake, the new Edward's of lemon cream pie. Yeah, but it won't be like my grandma. Scream American. This is Scream Full Throttle. Full Throttle versus Nas Char Citrus. Bottle can. Smell like Full Throttle. Taste like Full Throttle. Look like Full Throttle. Yellow, gold, black. Okay, black. YouTube is definitely gotta be 18,000. Energy drink. Then you have Geek Beer. Root Beer balls in the bottle. Versus fake root beer. Then you have Beyond Wall Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry. And Ocean Sprays Cranberry Cherry tastes like that. Then you have Monster Rain Inferno, Red Dragon Fruit Punch versus Nas Fruit Punch, Nas Rowdy. YouTube and YouTube, let's talk about the beginning. So if you use it, but you know, we get it. War from had people kill their people. Indeed, you know what worse was, you know, a land murdered the royal family. French Revolution to behead the royal family and some of the murdered the royal family. So of course we're given land to kill people as the claim. World War II time, Stalin and the leader of Italy, Mussolini, was again and killed their own people in ethnic cleansing. Jewish people would be shocked first, but other kind of groups of people as bad wars would hit. So then he had Yan Puno assault. And a bit larger than the book. Also, I was reading the tattoos.
Democrats were the leaders, Andrew Dodd, critics. Jimmy Carter, they were crushing stuff, Soviet Union.
My dad said, you know, Afghanistan forgotten same place, you know, no resource, minerals, no oil, and, you know, it's full of landmines, can't walk or get blown up, you know, caves, rock, mountains, opium, poppy seeds, you know, like terrorists, seen among terrorists, you know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, Isaac, and Richard England, NBC World News said, you know, probably the Isaac is our kind of time. Whoa!
Burning out.
Thought that son of a bitch would kill him. So, yeah.
So, honestly saying, I never want to consider Shiite and Muslim terrorist groups. Most of my majority of Muslim, Shiites, Sunnis, Kurds are like you and me, Iranians. So, Assad of Syria, when you're occupied, you know, Lebanon for years and years, said, you know, Al-Qaeda did a terror attack. But it was him done a political assassination against an opponent, and probably occurred. So, yeah. This is Saddam and Assad, not relevant, should have been gone. And when the Shiite Muslims, you know, hang Saddam, you know, our Shiite Muslims celebrate, you know, by this, you know, steel metal bulbs and side things, you know, hanging there. Like a self-tortured something, blonde, and then, holy fuck, I'm screwed. So, yeah. My dad said, you know, nerve gas and mustard gas is nasty. When Saddam and his old son did to northern Iraq, the Kurds and bombed the hell out of them. My dad said it. I ran dumb missiles. Two missiles on the wrong plane. And the military to attack our country. So who screwed it? Israel, Jewish people, Kurds, Iraq, and yeah, no, some people like that. I'm glad Saddam and his old son died.
Burning out.
I'm gonna kill Saddam. The worst people you can imagine, scumbags.
So, there's Americans saying this, you know, United States of America, and state of mind, you know, stuff like that, education, healthcare. Every single worse than QB said. Norm Americans that don't know greens or healthy, don't take care of yourself and stuff like that. And then it said Assad, well, you're in Syria at their hospital visiting kids and children that he put in there. And you see the rebels and the kids crying, reminding them, catching them. Two nieces, and then you got the coronavirus, stealing an eighth. Down there, and like Assad, he don't care about people and stuff that, you know, we do. And they said, does. And what about, you know, all this chemical, biological weapon, you know, target, because these are Kurds, you know, target of them, you know, of the elementary school, the kids and students, you know. Like super glue, or I would do, you know, eating skin, they're crying, stuff like that, you know, we do. People made fun of Trump because he didn't like it. And people said, that's education, that's, you know, science fair, science project, all about the famous one, you know, the war plane. Like extra large shell bullet, same, you know, we'll do barrel bomb, you know, put a match and drop on the people. And it's like up context and stuff like that, you know. Talk about, you know, because this, Assad did, with all that stuff, you know, with Google News and stuff that, you know, with, you know,
Yeah, I guess. Later, turkey, and you got saw and shooting again. I don't know what's going on, you know. With all that and stuff that, you know, we're doing. And that's what we're talking about and stuff. Now they have coronavirus here, and you know, some don't care about these people. They're like that, you know. And, you know, what about this? You know, all the vulnerability, the kids, the children, the babies, the toddlers, you know, teenagers, the females, the pregnant women, and poor, welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know, disabled, the sick, the injured, the dying, people in the hospital, the health care, you know, the nursing home, you know, the veterans, the senior citizens, the elderly. And you know how we're doing. You got coronavirus. It's the only way, you know. Assad been there and the Shiite Muslim terrorist groups. You know, because of the Kurds target, you know, their people and stuff that, you know, we do. And people said, you know, the leader of Turkey is sexy. When Saddam, his son, died, he bombed Northern Iraq because of the Kurds. And Fahd Assad. And Assad said, hey, come down here. Syria. Kurds. And, you know, Libya. You know, because of Kurds. And know that about it. You know, let's go with Shiite terrorist groups. There is Iranian government and the military. Hoopajack, clerics, supreme leader, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houdini in Yemen, Hezbollah, the leader in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, Assad and militia go back and forth, Iran and Iraq. So yeah. It's like that. They Kurds, they're not real people. They're not Muslims. We don't give a damn. Welcome. You know, don't matter. Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapon after chemical weapon. Biological weapon after biological weapon. You know, sinister war. The devil's work. You know. Of the YouTube. Yeah, YouTube and Google and social medias and all that, you know what we And what's actually the Houston Astros and stuff like that they're cheating and stuff like that, you know, the deal. And Jose like this. All that, you know. Feel sorry for it. And David Robbins, you know, Clayton Kershaw. Mental, like my dad said, San Luis Cardinals, and Q. And who else? I am more than one for this thing. Catching one more coming home for some reason. We got Jensen with heart problems and maybe sick and all that. Yeah. Freddie Freeman landed Braves first base last U.S. Playoff postseason. He lied. He was injured. been honest, told the truth. Facts. Well, pitcher, lost jobs, friends, how could I do all the day? Now, I like the Lynn and Brace player said all Houston Astros need to get beaten. Same old as Cardinals, it is Houston. Yeah, you know, spring training, preseason, you know. Some people said, you know, it's gotta be history. Gotta lead. Already leading already. And like MLB, they said that you hit Houston Astros players on purpose. You gotta get suspended and a fine. Yeah. And like that, it's like Boston Red Sox. That's gonna come out the best. That's the saying about that, you know. Yeah, but. But YouTubers, YouTube, want to comment down below. I gotta watch videos and stuff of that on there. It's a lot of good MLB baseball YouTube channels, which all the videos and links down there. I want good send YouTube done to find that, and you got Cincinnati Reds of that video. So dig it up with MLB want to cover and stuff of that. I said 90s of Cincinnati Reds pitcher. You know, this, you know, like a scary pitcher. Don't want to face him. I guess. You know, that's it. Right? Maybe win at 1990 World Series or something. The real deal. The, you know. Same to. Cincinnati Reds done pretty good in the World Series. You know, that might be the last one. 1990 or something around there in the 90s. Was he, you know, fired up, and he was thinking of the people on YouTube, of videos, which of links and links and links. And he got this one video I said they're talking about in the World Series. He was like, something playing Kershaw. All the pitches and stuff that, you know, do 40, 50 pitches or some time. And it was talking about, I don't know, zero or like between the misses of this. I don't know if it's slider, curve, or change up or something like that. It's best pitches and stuff like that. So, a lot of craziness, so, you know. And you got that with Boston Red Sox, and you just comment down below all that, and you got Big Poppy David Ortiz called a snitch of the whistleblower of the Houston Astros pitcher, Fires, or something like that, you know. I think Garrett Cole still defending Houston Astros, so that's kind of clean. Yeah. Let's talk about that. And you got the Boston Red Sox, too, so. Oh yeah, but I feel sorry for LA Dodgers. I mean, you got even New York Yankees too. They're supposed to be back to back. Then, I don't know what's going on. Weird. So yeah. Buck up, 18 dots only, Wild Orchard, rich caffeine. It's like American. I gotta get my flashlight here. DAS labs manufactured exclusively for DAS labs. Fort Utah. It's an interesting energy drink. When you feel it, you just got back up. Smell and taste like Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry. I don't think I taste the tea. Or remind me of that. Might be the virgin, because, oh yeah, oh shit. He said, Monster Ultra Citra. Yeah, sick tired of the white zero and all the above, but Monster Ultra Citra. I love that one. One of my favorite, love myself a long time, Monster Ultra ones. That's a good one. New YouTube is YouTube one, we all know. Don't tell. YouTube is Google, and spend it and spam, cause of, you know, Monster Ultra diet. Yeah. Casual Gaming Attack is the Visible Man 2002. YouTube is just a more common double bug. Harris Ford. Let me go right here. I figured out what the mega is on this. It's a huge beta screen. The Call of the Wild. And this is My Land and Your Land song. It's a morbid, depressing, sad, and kind of scary, and kind of creepy, whatever you know how to do. It's like the new Blair Witch. I'm watching you song all over the world. Because that period, I could still even listen to the song. I care. I probably could find that. I like when they do that, so yeah. Oh yeah, now they're saying the Lovin', you know, covers. Did like and favorite and comment. And I'm gonna do more of that, you know. Why not? Peter. Gabriel. The Book of Love. Let me go right here real quick. Make sure I get the name. That's a Gabriel. G-A-B-R-I-E-L. Book of Love and Covers. Well, why not? That's to say it about that. Then the people that need to be on American Idol, American Got Talent. Why not? Why not? Remember that YouTube one? MTV? Jay McAllister? Chris? Damn, me a big guy. No, I don't know if you know about that. Benny, poop. Why not, you know? I don't care about that. Why not? On YouTube, the utility, man, they done a great job. But it's like this one cover, you know, kind of remind me of this one pop song. It's like early 2000s or something around there. Probably one hit wonder. I think you might have been from England, UK, Britain, all that, you know. Sank. Maybe at first I didn't like the song, but yeah, the music and all that. I don't know if it was TRL or something like that either. But I don't know if I did YouTube thing or something else. I don't know. But I think I own the song. I got it on iTunes. If you don't know, I'm not gonna do it. Because it was kind of like auto-tune or something like that with this. But even like that, a fake. Well, true of that, but, you know. It's not for real anyway, but, you know. It's good. So yeah, you know, as you do something, you know, I can hear all this stuff, and, you know, I'll do, you know, link to all these videos and stuff that, you know, very, very talented. Because it's like, you know, you got people that, you know, this is it, web instruments, you know. Yeah, people change your voices and you cradle or whatever, and look. Acoustic guitar and, you know, pieces or stuff. Just incredible talent, you know. You got all this and stuff like that. I think the champs, American got talent, you know, I think beatable Indian man script. It's like that, you know, with what's going on down there, you know, I don't know, the new citizen laws, and can't do that, you know. And what they, you know, murdering and stuff like that, you know, killing the Muslims. And all about, you know, like that, you know, and all that, the limb and all the blood, you know, and all that. That'd be funny as fuck, China just take it away, because, you know, China, you know, what, probably, that was a big talk of last year, 2019, I think. And they won the match. And SS Field does a great job talking about that. You know, should know about that, you know. Probably of it, because of Pakistan and India. I didn't know that, you know, of having, you know, I guess so, having. You know, Muslim population, you know, people in there. Because and there always been war with Pakistan and the Muslim in the Middle East. And so they did. Because, you know, always felt sorry for them, you know. I don't know. But we'll get away again. Yeah, you should see all this stuff. Well, it's some great stuff, you know. I'm probably gonna do that and all that. Part two, I don't know, but yeah. Can pretty, but black and all the above. You got that deer. So interesting, you got America. Let's kill OJ or OJ killer or something. Like OJ. Be like orange juice, but me doing the name, I don't know. Be controversial or whatever. What smell and taste like Rockstar super sour bubble berry with, you know, with nothing. And yes, nothing 300 caffeine. Have that tea son. Same as Rockstar Thermal. I see they have Cod Kimmy. But you got exclusive energy. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Man, YouTube money is also check out exclusive energy website, Instagram, and eBay. The links will be down below in the description. It's like that probably energy drink show here. It would be Wild Orchard like that. That'd be controversial problem. So yeah. Oh, it, well, that'd be probably, I don't know, my girlfriend got to catch him one stay home, it'd be rain and storm and whatever, however. Because American, I know, yes, YouTube one, make it one, American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, be a while, auditions, 2 hours, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. The three judges. They are Richie, Louis Bryan, Katy Perry, the host, Ryan Seacrest, Robert, ABC. So yeah. But American Got Talent, ABC, made the real of it. Where, you know, you hope these people are talking about the coverage and stuff that, you know, do. But like that, you know, all that song, you know, I found it. Tweak and Craig, one about that, you know. All the love story coming out, people, you know, people want that, you know, ruining for them, you know. It was a good one. That's one of my favorite South Park shows. I really enjoyed that. And Tweak, one of my favorite characters. Hell, cinema that day. That's not even Oh yeah! I forgot to mention that, you know, with the tattoos and all that. Oh, you know. You know, Retro Moscow Poon, or the Soviet Crush, Georgia, Ukraine. Invade and shot down Malaysia airplane on purpose when Obama was president, and Obama, Putin hate each other and put the dead bodies and the train go to Serbia. I want United States of America, FBI, black box, investigate, you know, we do. Because, you know, Putin hated Obama, you know, they didn't like each other. They did not like each other. And it's a great question. Forget about the Malaysian airplane. It disappeared. My dad said, you know, ocean horror movie. Deep. The robots, right? Human beings can't do that. They spore into this. They spore into all the other robots. And a conspiracy theory says Atlantis. And my only sister said, what about the South Korean Millennium Triangle? He said, well, it's been funny. Now, speaking of Star Wars, the robots, George, crazy. YouTube, comment down below. How are we doing? You know?
What?
After the third one, we did this. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate Netflix. Netflix indeed. The Rucklebox playlist is all above. On my laptop. Solo. A Star Wars Story. What are we doing here? Disney Plus. I think the rest of the new one, I'm gonna buy it. That will be on March 17th. St. Patrick's Day. Tuesday. Brand new Tuesday. Of course, I'll get it. All that. PlayStation Network on PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray. So I'm gonna get it that day. My girlfriend tried to get you one, get to get a Little Woman and Doolittle or whatever, however, Robert Downey Jr. I will get that too. Movies indeed. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I got paid yesterday too. And we're gonna come right here to talk about the payment. Talk about paycheck. See, I'm gonna want to analyze all this. Chug and see what I'm gonna do. True that, you know. But I prefer the Rockstar Superstar Bubbleberry than that. We all do. Keep it to the views, that's your favorite. Miss it, love it, I mean it. But this, I don't know if you would think, but to me, I think, hopefully the tea right there, because it was Hydro, Power Potion, Finisher, Citrus, all that. Then you have the Rockstar Thermal. Tropical Fire, then Neon. Blast. I got paid yesterday $402. $565.91. The energy drink from 3 Monster Rose, Fessa, and Nas Turbo. $21.91. So now I have $542.92. I got my book, got your room. 2 tips. That's the tip. And doing the Star Wars YouTube video, comment down below. Hit the rest of it. Plus, say about robots and joints. They're like crazy. It's been done and wild and unbelievable. It's like a good Red City update, YouTube video podcast. So, YouTube video, YouTube one. Subscribe, click notification bell on Red City update. YouTube. Then Red City podcast. Red City update, Patreon podcast. $5, YouTube video, YouTube one. I'm on YouTube and Google Graded. So, yeah. I'm doing my thing on the. That's, you know, all the stuff, so, I'm doing it, so I'm gonna do it, indeed, so yeah, it's like, same like, it's not on Disney Plus, people, you know, I guess, embarrassed, because of Netflix, you know, they got it, you know, so, let's start this story. But that's what I'm doing, so yeah, having a good time. Having a good time. But American Idol will be there. Who knows when they'll be back? Hopefully, be back Monday. Probably not. Monday, Tuesday. Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central. Probably be, I want to do Buck Up, right? Buck Up. American. But then, I don't know. Of Tuesday, but it's like that. I'd probably get a Monday. Maybe I do Monster Ultra, Rosie. Do best reviews, who done them. Then Monster Ultra Festa. Or Nas Kirby. So who knows? But it's exciting. But here, will there be a part two? And to do just for you. So yeah. YouTube is doing 18 with dogs only. Buck Up. Long Ultra Energy Drink, Strange Caffeine. Nothing. Nothing in here. Got that tea cream. But what a bucket. Well, smell and all the above. Rockstar Super Sour. YouTube is dogs only. Rockstar Super Sour. Bubble. Very gonna know it. Different reviews. Love it. Me too, you know. It is awesome. It's like that. I remember when I got it all the time, you know. I drank all the time and all that, you know. Crazy times, right? No. That's good. But what it reminds me of. It's like he said that Monster Ultra. They're trying to miss that and Rockstar Per Zero Lemon or Lemonade or whatever. I don't think I did that one. I think my dad tried that one. But that Monster Ultra Citron and that Down to Amp one. But I like that one. That's one of my favorite game shows of all time. Did both. The Monster Ultra Citron, yeah, I like that one. I didn't like the red. Probably got to be cranberry, but I guess it could be something else. Could be around it. But I call for cranberry, really. And you have the black cherry. No. I don't know how to call it. My version of the Starbuck. You can call it that. Damn, you began. Never tried. But, yeah. Monster Ultra Sunrise, that's the orange juice one. That was a good one. See. Oh yeah, the Monster Ultra Paradise, that's a good one. That's the new one, so man. I don't know, that's an interesting one. Kiwis or app, Kiwi app, strawberry, I don't know. It's a green one. I do like it. Get it again. But this, yeah, parked and all that, yeah. That's interesting. But I can bloop it down. Oh yeah, I probably gotta eat your B-Bow Sugar Sandwich Mix. Tacos. Soft shell tacos and burritos. That's interesting. Then again, you know, I did done that Taco Bell before. Chili burrito or whatever. Chili cheese burgers. But like that, I always did chili peanut sugar sandwich mix. Or chili dogs. But yeah. Interesting. And we did a pretty good show here. I'm not gonna check it. Part 2, I have no idea. But yeah. But tomorrow will be American. Shit. Well, I'm excited doing all the Star Wars all. Yeah, buddy, this is a good order ending. But what is Star? There's always a Star Wars day every year. When people watch all the Star Wars in that day. I don't know if it's April or May. But doing the Star Wars marathon. Should have done a long time ago. But you know, we're doing it. I'm doing it. Excited. Yeah. So YouTuber, comment down below. Talk about Star Wars, baby. Hail to the moon picture, yeah. Let's talk about Disney Plus, Harry Duff, Lizzie McGuire. Rebooting all of the above, you know how we do. And there's, you know how we do. She said, you know. Didn't want to compromise, sacrifice. Harry Duff, you know, genre that should be coming up, the summer thing. I think that would be what? You know, Tuesday? You know, take TV land on all the above. But me, I do Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central of my time. Not the regular pop. Go up there, you know, PlayStation on the store. And then I get the season pass. PlayStation Network, HD high definition, PlayStation on the store. You know how we do. You can be determined to do this. You know, what a huge stars haven't made, earned, deserve it. I always been a fan, the music, movies, and I like that, you know, I actually read, you know, because it was Google News, hey now, that was the movie and stuff that, you know, we're doing, Go Girl, and she said, I think of 10 shows, June, Hill Plus said, hey, I wanted my version. Talk to Disney Plus. What's he saying about it? I think, got away. I hope. That's the saying about it. Good for her. You know how we do. It's like that. You know, not really much of scandals and stuff. That done pretty good job of everything and stuff. That, you know we do. You know, like that. Picture with Mom or whatever that show with like that. And it's like that. I think she's trying to get Harry Duff and have voting. I think one vote was of that and the Shia LaBeouf or whatever, the even streaming brother. You know what we do. So, but good for her and stuff like that, you know. She wanted, you know, because, you know, it's older and everything, you know, would do. And I want to be PG and all that. Good for her, you know how we do. Well, you know, I love the Yunner. That's the one, the best show of all time. So like that. I'm glad I took the chances. That's the same. My girlfriend chapter, you know, my girlfriend from a middle sister. My girlfriend chapter captured one. You know, boom. They love it. Show, it's a good show, but YouTube one, you gotta be YouTube golf one. Hell of a show. I'm excited. I hope Harry the Duff done it. I know, and people be like, but I just saying praises, you know. I hope she go with that and definitely talk about that, you know, dude, you know, dude. And she was, you know, the Google News, and I think these from Instagram, whatever, was real and honest and stuff. I like that. Tell the truth, be honest, the facts, and all the love, you know what we do. I hope she's on there, you know what we do. But I hope so, you know. Yeah. But what? Yeah, Christy Carlson Romano. R-O-M-A-N-O. Hope she, you know, be honest of that platform and all of them. Okay. There it goes, there it goes. If not, you know, like me, you know, but then again, nobody, whatever, you know, we do, you know, me, I'm not gonna whatever of everything, but you know how we do. But hopefully have that platform. I'd be so ready for it. I would definitely watch it. You know what we do. So one share, we got more of that. So YouTube is YouTube one. I will be back. We're not gonna be back. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific. I don't know what gonna be. 18 adults only. This is Buck Up, Long Energy Drink, Long Orchard Energy Drink, 18 adults only. There are nothing like Rockstar Super Sour, Bubble Berry. You know, we do energy drink, 18 adults only. Nothing, no junk, you know, we do. Who knows? Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. It wasn't for exclusive YouTube YouTube and ATV. Also, let me check out his Instagram, website, eBay, links down below. Here we go. Ray Fricks, T-Face Reviews, do it. One in his take. But who knows? Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Everybody have a great day tonight. We're all in love. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. See ya. YouTube, YouTube, see you when I see it. Alright, we're gonna fuck off.